one, I finally finished the Caterham 620R from Lego. Took me a good 6 hours or something. It was a really long time. Anyway, here is the end result. I'm going to take this apart so you can see the engine bay here.
So you had to build the engine also?
Yeah, and the transmission. So anyway, I finally finished it. Thank you all for watching, even though we cut to the end about like an hour and a half in. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time.